This instrument is a retractor called a Dever. It's used in surgeries that require retraction of deeper tissues. For example, in a laparotomy where they may need to retract the bowel. To pass the instrument to the surgeon, the scrub nurse will grasp the shaft of the instrument, aim to place the handle of the instrument in the surgeon's hand. Once it's been passed, the surgeon will then use the instrument to retract deeper layers, such as the bowel and the abdomen.